Hey guys, in this video I'm going to teach you one chess trick that I have found in recent days. So the situation is when you do some chess moves and your opponents also copy your moves, and that's very awkward situation, and you can take advantage of that situation. Let's see how it all works. It is also called the copy cutter trick. Okay, so let's see. You open your opening with this e4 pawn. He plays e5. You put your knight on f6. f3, and he plays knight f6. So you can clearly see that your opponent is imitating your moves. So now the trick begins. How you can take advantage of that? So you have to capture his pawn, and he will also capture our pawn because he will not let our his advantage away. So now here you can see that the king squares are open. So is there any way that we can put in here piece, and we can give check to king? Yes, there is a way, by putting the queen on d2. Now the what will happen, the opponent's knight will he will try to save his knight. So there are many ways, but let's see the case one. He will try to put his knight over here or here or somewhere else. So let's see, he will put his knight on this square. So now you can see that if we move our knight, and there will be check to his king, and we can capture his queen also. And there is no other way. He cannot capture. He can save his queen. There is no other chance. So let's take the case two. What will be the case two? Case two will be like he will support his knight with this pawn. So what we can do is we can threaten his knight with this pawn. So here the also option that he will put his knight away. So you can see the same trick will happen. Otherwise he can also threaten our knight also. So this can be the failure of this trick. But generally, people are not aware when you are playing with the beginner or amateur level player. So this trick can be helpful. Okay, so this the trick is over, and that's called the copy cutter trick. And hope you like this video. Please like, comment, and share this video if you like it. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video.